Next question number, question number 4. 300 ml of a gas at 27 degrees centigrade is cooled to 3 degrees centigrade. So two different temperature at a constant pressure. Kindly follow, pressure is constant. That is a Coric process. Pressure is constant. What is its final volume? A 135 ml, B 540 ml, C 350 ml, D 276 ml. So this we have to apply Charles' law because the pressure is constant. What is Charles' law? Let me explain and I will work first one. Because Charles' law states that for each degree raise in temperature at constant pressure, the volume of a given mass of a gas increases by 1 by 273 of its original volume of the gas. So this is the definition for that particular Charles' law. Vt equal to V0 plus 173 V0. So this I will expand in this form. That is, this is a substitute I can write, get V1 by T1 equal to V2 by T2 for two different gases. So I can simply substitute V1 I know 300, T1 I know 300, and V2 I have to calculate, T2 already given, so 273 plus 3 276. So on cross multiplication, V2 equal to 300 into 273 by 300 cancel. Answer is 276 ml is the correct answer. So just verify from the answer given, so 276 ml is the correct answer.